Come on.
This area will be well defended.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a mess of anarchy and crime.
Release me! I'm not an animal! I was at the barely a day.
We're not all so bad.
Prove yourself by escorting me to my brother, Davos. My drachmi is yours if you do it.
You won't survive this!
Go!
I hate to break it to you, but your brother was killed.
Killed? Get out of my sight before I hire those bandits to slit your throat!
I'd like to see you try. try to stay out of sight. Ella.
Oh.
house and the people. Best stay out of sight.
Everything's quiet.
Any trace there?
I don't see anyone. That's right, you are.
Your life ends here.
Normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
There'll be more blood if you step closer.
Perhaps. But then you won't hear my proposition, Mistyos. Clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster, the man. You're an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
You? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking.
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca is not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystheus, don't fail.
Come on. Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Get away. me out of here. Thank you.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Cassandra.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca?
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance. Should be careful. High security here.
Penelope's shroud in the flesh. I mean, cloth.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there. Ruled there. He ended the Trojan War. Eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
You look cute right now. As if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
There are a few other ones I can think of that would suit you.
I can't wait to hear them.
How about beautiful? That works even better. The other ones will come later.
I hope later comes soon.
So what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
Odysseus didn't want to go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life. All because the gods interfered. Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
But who will remember my story then?
Would you rather be remembered or happy?
I'll have to give that some thought. Thank you.
Can I help you? Have a good day.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistheus.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistheus. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He'd do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their hope.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
War?
The entire...
Kefalonia. You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder. Ella. Off we go now. It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain, and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telimenes.
Everyone in Kefalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it? You! I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same... for a ride. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
Oh, the gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it!
would have given up.
We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side! They really seem to fear you! Can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mistios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So why were those men attacking you?
Oh, you know the people here. No offense. I tell them a tale of my last voyage, and the next thing I know, they're acting like a bunch of savages.
What tale could you tell that would make them so angry?
My last voyage, we found a man floating alone on a raft. Before he passed, he told us a tale to make your blood run cold. Something about a horrifying creature, ugly beyond description. I mentioned the words, one-eyed monster. Next thing I know, I'm drowning in a clay pot!
Yes. The Cyclops tends to take that personally. Where do you come from?
Everywhere, nowhere. The Adrestia is my home. But I was born in an olive grove in Mykonos. I haven't stepped foot there since I left for the military.
So, you're a soldier?
I was. My brothers and I were captains in the Athenian fleet. Until one night during a siege, Poseidon's fury destroyed our ships. That was the night I saw it.
It? What did you see?
The sea god commands more than just the winds and the waves when he truly unleashes his temper. I saw his beast, his murderous pet. Few believe me, but this dead eye is a permanent reminder. Punishment for looking on Poseidon's forbidden creature and living to tell the tale.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Seeing as I saved your ship and your life, I'd say you owe me.
Mind of a Mistios! You know who you remind me of? Me! A much younger me, of course, before I found my true purpose and lost my eye.
You're changing the subject.
Ah, yes. My apologies. You're right. I owe you my life. What could humble Varnavas do for the mighty Cassandra?
I need a ship and a crew.
Of course you do!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Let's go.
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home?
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know? To remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I love Kina to play with. Since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with a fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
It's up to the Fates, but I'd like to.
The Fates know we're best friends, Cassandra. They'll make sure we meet again.
If you say so.
I say so.
Cassandra! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in. Oh, will I ever miss you, Cassandra?
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course. Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen! Please, you'll do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us!
Silence!
No!
Nicolas' honor, for the life she has snuffed.
Look
she
at
is
me,
not
Nicolas.
Spartan, Nicolas.
Don't listen, Nicolas. Don't listen. No. No. Don't listen, Nicolas.
Mother!
Nicolas! Stop! Nicolas! No! Nicolas! Nicolas, look at me! Look at me, Nicolas! Don't! Don't listen!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Pater?
Get me to Megaris. Now!
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails have held up.
Go! We've reached full speed! Slow! More speed!
If you let the oars catch the breath!
More oars! Sails down! Get the oars out! Sails down!
Lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Thank you.
Let's move!
We spotted some salvage! I think we should retreat! Can't keep going at this speed!